Out here in North Mexico, Virgin Road, 28, true 28, no W, heads up, glue burnout only. So we're gonna have some real street action today. I think we got 8 or 9 cars locked in for camp.
No, the girls race is first pair down the highway. That's what we see, the first pair down the street. All head up off the track and the shootout. Right now, that's where we're going. As soon as we leave here, that's where we're going.
If y'all already locked
things in. They ain't locked nothing in.
Y'all haven't been on that road before?
We gonna race them, though. No, fuck it.
Ain't nobody been down this road before. That's the kid.
I probably wouldn't put that
where the road
out
at?
Yet.
You haven't seen
that shootout yet.
You seen the road?
Why?
Nah, because
it might not grab. I mean, why not? That was the plans. I mean, that was the whole thing. That was the whole thing of bringing them, getting in the shootout. That was the whole thing, getting in the shootout.
What did I mean? On the
I mean, they're going to be 8 cars in there, $150 a piece.
You said $16.
Well, I know some of them backed out this morning. Like Tyler and all them boys didn't come. I can't help that. I mean, everybody was in the shootout.
We just grew it.
I ain't lying. Yeah, see, that's what I'm saying, y'all.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, he would come over and kill me out. That, I mean, cause you were locked. You said locked in with them boys for first round of the shootout. There was what you had said.
I'm the only dog.
I mean, ain't nobody trying. You know what I'm saying?
So what is it, Chauncey? How many cars and how much is it to get in?
8 cars, 150 buy in, 150 off.
We ain't gonna know what we got till we try something out there, man.
That's what I, hey, look, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all know how we did with them bikes all them years?
Yeah, ain't won't need but 100. 300 for both trucks.
300 for both trucks.
Yeah, go ahead, Kyle.
I got you.
Me and Lee gonna be the third pair down the street, and Nate and y'all's last truck, y'all's the last pair down the road.
Black and center, red one.
The gray one.
All right, what color do you have?
He's got right.
You got right? You got all right.
All
right, y'all. Somebody get, I'm gonna give Tim about 5 more minutes to get here, and we're gonna leave. If we don't leave, I guess Tim and David just got a free run down the road.
Nobody crossed.
You can see the line. You can see the line all the way down. saying the truck's broke.
Next round, 15 minutes.
Coming up, we got Drive Shaft, driving the S10 Blazer versus Charles Corey Patches, Team Denver versus Team Rocco.
It's a good thing that Mustang left early, you guys. Okay, so we just left Mexico. Patches, which is Team Denver One.
We had 8 cars. Patches had a grudge race first round. They won the grudge race first round and went on to win the whole shootout in dominant fashion, pretty much.
We have plenty of videos and footage, but make sure that you guys like and subscribe to Bloodbath Racing and hit that notification button.
All right, thanks.
Bye.